What is coronary heart disease? Coronary heart disease, or CHD, refers to a narrowing of the coronary arteries, the blood vessels that supply oxygen and blood to the heart. It is also known as coronary artery disease. It is the utmost cause of major illnesses and deaths worldwide. Coronary heart disease normally happens when fatty deposits called cholesterol accumulates on the artery walls, creating plaques. The arteries are being tightened and makes it difficult for blood to flow to the heart. CHD may also be caused by blood clots or thrombus that totally occludes the blood flow. When these blockages occur, it is called coronary occlusion. Most of the blocks in the artery are caused by a combination of atheroma in atherosclerosis and thrombus in thrombosis. Atherosclerosis and arteriosclerosis is the narrowing and hardening of arteries by atheroma or cholesterol deposition, so they could not dilate. The blockages or occlusion then causes myocardial infarction or heart attack, which is the sudden slowing or stopping of contractions of the heart muscles. CHD commonly induces angina pectoris or chest pain and shortness of breath. This could be due to the malfunction of the cardiac muscles. Its parts could die owing to the lack of oxygen, supposedly delivered by the clotted blood. CHD can also be caused by hypertension. It happens when blood flows through the blood vessels in a consistent high pressure. Causes of coronary heart disease. CHD can be caused even by genetics. Certain mutations in the genes are linked to it, but mostly this disease is due to unhealthy lifestyle habits. A study published by PLOS in 2017 even linked CHD to the use of high heat in food preparation. An unhealthy diet rich in cholesterol and saturated fats leads to high blood cholesterol levels, worsening the situation. Smoking is one of the most damaging lifestyles to your heart function. Toxic contents in tobacco limit the blood's ability to carry oxygen. The carbon monoxide in cigarette smoke relocates some of the oxygen supposedly in the blood. This condition forces the heart to work harder to supply enough oxygen, then results in increasing heart rate and blood pressure. Women who smoke or inhale secondhand smoke and take birth control pills are at greater risk of having a heart attack or stroke than those who do not. Both the smoke and pills carry increased risk of blood clot. On top of all, being stressed lets out adrenaline hormone and raises the heart rate and blood pressure. Prevention. Make plans to stop smoking and do not start one. Avoid all forms of tobacco use, as all are equally harmful. Set out a diet enriched by fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. It helps to protect our hearts. Prefer beans, low or free fat dairy products, lean meats and fishes for a healthier diet, and eat less sugar and salt. Limiting certain fats you eat is also important. Start to exercise regularly and maintain weight. Finally, find a way to reduce stress in your life.